For a skinny kid overlooked by both college recruiters and the NBA, Cooper is some kind of player. He's a tenacious defender who is asked to shadow players no one can really stop. He's also a smart, unselfish passer, a willing rebounder, and an improving shooter. And he'll do whatever it takes to come up with the ball.
My main goal right now is to make the first team all defensive team. Then my next goal after that is to stay on that until I retire. Electricity.
Somebody. He really wanted to stop somebody.
Bird, Cooper right with him. But Cooper's like a winter coat on Bird.